Hey, do you know how to cook gorgosa or Sudanese pancake? Here are the ingredients. Add 3 cups of flour, plain or wholemeal, or mixed. Mix well. Add salt, sugar, yeast, warm water, and add it gradually. Mix well until you form a smooth, thick batter. Just like this. This is wholemeal, and this is just plain flour. Leave it to rise for 45 minutes to 1 hour. 1 hour later.
Wow, look at this. Oh my goodness.
Now it's time to cook on a hot plate. So you use the ladle to make like ripples and go around, or you can use a spoon to make the same effect. Now you need to leave it to cook for a few minutes and then you turn it over. Let's make another one quickly. Now we're cooking the gorgosa in the frying pan. So it's the same method that we used before. You can use a spoon or you can use a ladle to just make the ripple effect. Leave it to cook and then don't forget to turn it over. The frying pan brings a lovely color. Enjoy. Belhana Washiva, thank you so much. See you in the next video. Bye.